The flood? What do you mean? Which flood are you talking about?
I'm speaking of the terrible flood that covered our earth just before we went to sleep. The gods lived here then, and we were their slaves. A great flood was predicted, and the gods decided to leave without us.
From Adam to Seth to Lamech and Methuselah, when men's souls grew cold, rolling with Lucifer. The Romans called him Jove or Jupiter, but no one knew that Jehovah was more super. So while he was chilling, people were killing and pillaging villages with the Nephilim. God was upset with the way they were living, plus he'd forbidden the mixing of angels and women. Violent giants with manic illusions, the planet has proof of Atlantean humans. But there came a time when panic and confusion ensued, the truth of the antediluvian. Noah was told to construct a large vessel, an ark that was hard cause the cargo was special. The earth is to be judged, the flood's expected to wipe out everything except those love connected.
The flood.
Flood, the blood, blood, the flame and the rain all came from above. The ark that was made contains what we want, what we need, we receive when we stay in his love. The flood, flood, the blood, blood, the flame and the rain all came from above. The ark that was made contains what we want, what we need, we receive when we stay in his love. These children be walking through the wilderness for 40 years, caught in fear for the guiltiness, filthy and dirty, not worthy or built for this thriller. Pillars of gold, honeycombs and milkiness. Moses was told to take them to the mount, he'll broke them to remold them when they're taken into account. The bountiful things that it wants to bring about, when you cling to him alone, it'll make you sing and shout. Ten commandments hammered into stone, grammar. Imagine Moses standing at the throne, and the manner in which he must have gathered the tablets. This man was enriched with the magic of Sabbath. God told him to make a tabernacle, and he gave Moses the patterns to make it happen. The Ark of the Covenant is actually factual, and you may not know this, but it was carried into battle.
The flood.
Flood, the blood, blood, the flame and the rain all came from above. The Ark that was made contains what we want, what we need, we receive when we stay in his love. The flood, flood, the blood, blood, the flame and the rain all came from above. The Ark that was made contains what we want, what we need, we receive when we stay in his love. Nowadays Christ is the priceless vessel, he'll guide us through the crisis. Ice picks apparel in the nicest apparel, he'll battle the little devils that meddle and hassle the path of the righteous rebel. The word of God manifested, the best thing that ever happened to humans. Like anorexics with food given to them, collected and tested the proof, but the truth is they're used to illusion. Prophets foretold the apocalypse, hostages, rockets and lots of shots of cartridges. Cops can't serve or protect their own offices, conspiracies, but God promises the opposite. I know history's messy and it affects you, but there's always been an exit plan and a rescue. The shepherds have methods he'll stretch to fetch you, to show you and let you know he don't forget you.
The
flood, the blood, blood, the flame and the rain all came from above. The ark that was made contains what we want, what we need, we receive when we stay in his love. The flood, flood, the blood, blood, the flame and the rain all came from above. The ark that was made contains what we want, what we need, we receive when we stay in his love.
No sooner had the flood ended, when ice formed over everything, we took refuge deep inside the earth.